story, ain't it? Well, sit her down, look at them stars, and I'll tell you one. South heaven, way, way south. There was this soul, special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. And down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she won't get back. Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil, with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown, and just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped, and she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. See, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again. Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It was like a storm coming from far, far away. And I felt it in the air. Understood each other without him. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters. The first hell was Voke, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan. Styx crystal. Good for health. Cambion starts the murder parade. Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her. Crystal nearby somewhere. that mess up, lickety-split. Conquering Voke gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say. pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.